Chapter 5, apakubeleka pa 16.
Let your light shine before men.
Lekenyu lubuto lwenu lubalikide kuntanshi ya bantu.
And glorify your Father who is in heaven.
Kabirino kupolulu mbikulita tawenu wa ikalamkati akamiyolo.
So that they may see your good works.
Pakweva tive ngamona imirimo yenu isuma.
Thank you.
Amen.
Atotela. What do you say?
Up, up, Jesus.
Down, down, Satan.
Down, down, Satan.
Up, up,
Jesus.
Today my memory text is about little light that it said.
Ubushikubwelelo, ichakusungi la chandi, chilelanda, pakarubutu waka anono, kabili, paleti.
We are God's little light. Don't let anything be placed between you and God. We are God's little light. Don't let anything be placed between you and God.
Atitulirubutolu nonoru wa kwalesa tuileka ichitwi chichonse uchilinganya urubuto.
We are called to shine as little light that have received the light of God.
Tulingile ukubenge shimango urubuto runono ngabantu abapukelela urubuto rwa kwalesa.
You and I can always reflect Jesus wherever we go.
Imwe na ine tulingile okulangisha Yesu konse kotuleya.
We can walk through this world.
Titwa enda muli chinwe chalo.
Just like the human and birds filling it with light.
Ngefyo muntu uyo kweto urubuto.
We can achieve it just like Jesus did.
Kutikwa kwata ukuchifya ngefyo Yesu achitile.
Do you want to give Jesus your heart?
Ushemulefo kupomu tima wenu kuri Yesu.
If that's what you would like, raise your hand and say, Jesus, take my heart and help me to reflect your love.
Ngefyo imwe mulefo kuchita, imyenyu kubokwenu no kweba Yesu, kwa we Yesu, ngefyo kubango luto ngefyo walanda.
Thank you.
Na, to tela. What do you say?
Amen.